Hey everybody, Funny Bits here with another episode of Hitman and the last episode in this series. So yeah, we're in Japan and we just decided to take a little vacation.
Hello, Mr. Reaper.
Hello.
As part of the service here at Gamma, your personal robe has been outfitted with a radio frequency identification chip. The device will unlock and allow access to your personal suite.
What? Okay. So I don't even have a key card or a key or anything. It's actually the robe I'm wearing. The clothes I'm wearing will allow me to get in. What's this? Examine? Right. What does it say? Public patient journal. Tobias Reaper. Yeah, so I'm back as Tobias Reaper. Blah 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 blah. So basically this just says my health is good, but I'm waiting for second level test, whatever. Okay, so look at this is amazing, fancy suite. Let's have a little look around. What we got? This is like this sort of place where we're at. It's a health spa as well, and I can basically, yeah, you're fully elite. No, so if you wanted heart transplants, you get a heart transplant. You get the best of the best. And oh my god, what's this? Tamper with a door. Why would I want to tamper? It just lifts up. Oh, automatically. There you go. You want to go to the potty time? My goodness, I would. Oh, I don't know. I would love. Wouldn't you just love to go to a place like this? Or obviously, you know, if you knew there was a. The door talks, yeah. Oh my god. Okay. Whatever. Well, it's Japan. That's the future there.
You're going to love it.
Oh yeah. Yeah.
Me and my husband never want to go home again.
Do you not? Okay, fair enough. Oh, excuse me. Evening. How's it going, ladies and gents? No. Because these doors are... no access there, so in order to gain access to anywhere, then I must have the right disguise. Sushi. I fancy a bit of sushi. Yeah, why not? Why? Hello. How's it going, guys? Hey. Oh, there's the bar. You know what? Let's go and get a drink.
You know.
Evening.
I hope everything is to your liking.
Ooh.
Yeah, let me know. I mean, I've never seen you here.
Before. I will do indeed. Thank you very much, sir. Oh, blend in. I can drink some wine, can I? Nice. Nice bit of, bit of Chardonnay. I have no idea about wines. Gotta be honest. Right, that's enough of that. Well, blending over here. I'll just sit down. Get the old tablet out. Right, what we got? Facebook? No. Yeah, okay. Right, yeah. I've just updated my status on Facebook. Nice. Ah, oh, someone sent me a meme. Nice. Right, there we go. What's down here? Can I go? Yeah, I can go down here because I haven't been stopped. Oh, so it's just a bathroom. Probably. I can't go in there. I can try and hack it if I want to.
I had to leave.
You're kidding me. What, the Yakuza lawyer?
Gossip, everyone. Gossip. Yeah. What's this trigger a fire alarm? I've never needed to. Well, I never really tried it, to be honest. I never needed to. I've never have done it in the last episode, so I don't think I will this time. Right, so let's go back upstairs and let's try and get on to my first victim. Yeah, I've got two victims in this one, two targets, I should say. Two targets I've got to do.
And I need your honest opinion.
Yeah. It's got a woman, she's a high profile.
That robe looks good.
It is, mate. It's, you know, Egyptian cotton. Got it on eBay. I've got an option there to check him out, so...
47.
Yes.
I have intel...
Hot springs. Oh, soon... Yeah, I could
that
do with a soak.
Is Yuki Yamazaki.
Who's that? Where?
Former
who? What? Oh, where? Hello.
For
sorry, didn't mean to bump into you. Right, so that's my... Oh, there, that's one of my targets, then. Right, so what have we got around here? Anything around here? What's this over here? What's this? Yoga schedule. Okay. We might give this one a go then. Well,
it certainly appears that Yuki Yamazaki is a fan of yoga. A schedule near the hot springs reveals that she has booked the trainer all day. Feeling flexible, 47?
Has she now? Interesting. So, options. Alright. Let's become... Oh, I disguise myself as... clear out the yoga area. How do I clear out the yoga area? Well, we're going to figure it out then. Steam baths. Love it. Oh, wow. I could really do with a steam bath just to clear out all the pores. Relax, you know. Put your feet up. So is this where the sauna is? Is it? Yeah, it looks like it is. What's there? Well, I can't go there, so that's access to, like, I guess a janitor. Yeah, and I've got nothing in my infantry as well. We start this mission.
Jason Portman.
Oh, well, he was one of my missions I could have done. Or one of my options. My doctor will escort you to your checkup.
That was for Mr. Jason Portman.
Right.
A doctor will escort you to your appointment. Please proceed to the hospital entrance.
Oh, that's how I could have gained access to the... Oh, no, it's closed too soon. Damn it. Right. I don't... Yeah, I probably would have got spotted straight away, wouldn't I? Can I go out here? I'm going anyway. Right, so what have we got right here? Any way I can gain access to anywhere? Oh, I've been spotted by the camera. Dang! Right. Over here. Can I grab this guy? Would anyone notice if I grab this guy? Yeah, he might. Alright. So, screw that idea then. Oh, there she is again, with her entourage. Right. Where else can I go? Yeah, let's have a look. Just got to explore the area, that's what you got to do. You got to sort of size the area up. Ooh, there's a panel missing there. What's that? Hammer? That's going to need the screwdriver. Yeah, it always does. So I can... That means I could jump down, doesn't it? Yeah, climb down. Right, let's go. Hostile area. Just running around in my robe. Don't mind me. Oh, woohoo. There we go. Right. Window. Climb through. Oh, no. I didn't mean to do that. Right. Climb through. Cool. Oh, these are like those bed things, aren't they? Hello, anyone in there? No. Oh, what's this? Pick up what? Okay. That might come of you, so we could trigger that off. Oh, yeah, the guy's got... Is it a pacemaker or something? I don't know. Zap. Do him. Yes! I think I might have to be close by. Right, so I've still got to clear this area. Right, let's climb up here. Yeah, jump on. Here we go. Up. Oh, there's a dude there. Okay, wait till he turns around and then we doink him on the head.
If you not, I think he's making a decent bonus on some kind of VIP.
Okay, if I can get behind him.
Flew in some important doctor.
Crack. Oh, I didn't even check my blind spot there. Right, never mind. Doesn't matter. Cool. Right, let's go. And see you later, buddy. Whee! Oh, no, crap. Oh, I've been spotted. trying to take care of him. Already compromised. I've got to hunt. Ooh, soda can. Don't want that. Right. I've been hunted. What going here? What's in here? What's this? What can I... Oh, okay. That was a cupboard. I thought it was a door. Oh, I'm enhanded. Alright, we'll go over here. Unlock cabinet. Okay, because I need some sort of crowbar or a key. Right, no door there, way there. That's a bathroom, don't need that. Not that I know of, I don't need it. Right. Ooh, quick down. There he is. La 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 la. Can't see me. Go. Oh, crap. Go. He's asleep. Oh, quick. Oh. Get out of it. Right. No. Oh. Stay down. Right. Let's get you over here. Can't do it. What's this? Pills. Alright. Some pills there if I need them. That's got to be for sort of an option then. Right. Right. So what do I do? I don't know. Let's try and get out of this area. Try and get another disguise, I think. Because it's compromised. Right, it's up here. What we got? Ooh, helipad. Oh, this is from the other side, isn't it? Yeah. Helipad then, eh? Right. I'm guessing this will be another exit. Hey dude.
All respect to you.
Thanks, man. You better show some respect than old pal. Because that last guy.
47. I have intel.
Do you really? Ooh. Intel?
I managed to gather intel from the hospital security system.
And?
Chief Surgeon, Nicholas Laurent, seems to have frequent rendezvous with a helicopter pilot near the remote personnel exit. And rumor has it that the chief surgeon suffers from trembling hands.
Okay. Right, so what are we gonna do? Get rid of you then. You're just gonna hang around there all day.
I know, you're a guard and you're cool and everything, but I can't make you through. Sorry.
Screw you, pal. Come on, man. I need to get you away from here. How do I do that? It has to be...
This is 100% Egyptian cotton.
It's not as nice as my robe, pal. And I bet you never got it from eBay. Right. Ooh. Okay. Oh, crap. Go. Who was that? Is that the guy? I think that's the guy I'm looking for. Yeah, he's still knocked out. Guy down here. Smoking.
Yeah, don't worry. I'll help you.
Come on. Oh, right. Is he coming there? Yeah. Oh, come on. Right, that guy's going away. Cool. Go on, disappear, man. Disappear. That. Fireworks going off. Okay, right. So it looks like he's coming down. Right, I'll get to the corner here and then... Come on, man, come on. Right, if he comes down the corner, I'll wait until he goes past. And then grab him. Come on, dude. I'm waiting for you. Oh, he's going in the office. Even better. Right. Take you out. Got the pilot uniform. Sweet. So now we go drag you over here. Stick you in the closet. Good night. Oh, the pill things, weren't it? Is that part of this setup? Better not have the gun with me just in case I get frisked. Let's dump that on there. Right. So I've got to meet up with... What's his face? The surgeon.
How are you this... We're okay here.
Yeah. Okay. Right, so I've got to wait. Yeah, right. Wait for Chief Surgeon. Here he is. Finally.
Yes,
didn't take long enough.
Need another bill.
The effect is waning.
This way, Doc. I'll show you where my stash is.
Oh, get you your pills.
Yeah, get it. You're not an errand boy. Lead the way.
Come on, man. Right, because I know where there's some pills. They're down here. So come on. Don't hang back too far, will ya? Come on, you freak.
It's what will truly make us guards.
Do you really want to trust this? Shut up, you weirdo. Do you anyone want to trust this guy? He's got shaky hands. He needs to take pills, you know, these shh pills. Shh, pills. I'll show you these pills. Come on, over here.
You gotta be kidding me.
What? What? No, come here, come here, come here. Come here, are you getting there? No one knows everything. Right, take your uniform. No, 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 no. Drag him in. La 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 la. There we go.
Well done, 47.
Thank
you. We should provide you with the means to get close to Soda's.
Right, let's go and speak to Soda. Nicely done. Hello, mate. Don't recognise me, do you? Good. You might. Oh, crap. Woo-hoo. Hello. I got to think of a way getting past him now, haven't I? So he might recognise me dressed as this. Oh, crap. I don't have anything on me, do I? Not sure how to do this. Can't go. I don't know. Emma. Right. So how do I distract him? Because if they see it thrown, they know. It ain't dumb. Right. Let's throw it behind.
What?
What? Oh, it's the wrong one. Looking at it. Oh crap. Yeah, you big man. You looked odd. You looked everywhere, didn't you? You went, right. Let's see, I'm going to go up and round. This way. That would be a lot better, wouldn't it? Well, I got caught on camera. Oh, well, never mind.
How are you, Doctor?
I'm well, thank you.
That is Eric Soda's, former training director at the ICA.
Right, let's do him. And what do we do? Turn off respirator, eh? Okay. I mean, if I do that, will I get someone coming over? Oh, let's do it, let's do it, do it, do it, do it, do it. Talk myself into it.
Warning. Life support. Terminate.
Let's quit his car out of the way.
Ooh,
he might see me.
Commencing.
No, don't resuscitate him. Oh, crap. Right, what's in here?
Defibrillator.
What's this over here?
Three.
Oh, I can operate. Can I?
One.
I can operate on him. Right, what do I do? Oh, they're just resuscitating him. Extract blood. Oh, okay. What done
patient
that? Extract blood.
Recovering. Vitals are stable.
Damn it!
Crisis averted. Reactivating. Okay. Life support.
Extract blood. Not doing that right. What else can I do then? I'm missing something. Right, 8 moves along, yeah. So what I've got? Robotic arm. Go on, do it, do it. What? I was supposed to time it then, am I? And again. Now what else? Right, I've got something else to do, I'm sure I have. Blah. Activate. No. I've got to do it in a certain order, I'm pretty sure. But, right, that. Oh, no, it doesn't work. No. Okay, come on, what are we doing wrong? Like that. And now what? Oh, crap! This is probably the worst way ever. Oh, good God. What, that again? And then I've got to go that. Oh, no! Oh. Oh.
Soda's down. To be honest,
oh my
sure
God!
About this one.
Well, you feel uneasy.
Well,
right, let's go and see our Yakazami. Sorry. I've got the same problem, haven't I? So let's have a look. Where do I go from here? I'm going to here. I can't go into there. This is the best. Hello, guys. How's it going?
As expected. Hello. Too crowded and too little heat.
Okay. In here. In here. I'm trying to figure out where do I go. This way then. So I need to try and clear the area so that. Oh, I'm this side. Hey, there we go. Right, so increase the temperature. Okay. Whoop. And turn that off. And the water goes. Oh, the water going into there. So when the water goes up. Oh, and then I come out here. Oh, I got it. Okay. Now I need to find the yoga dude. So everyone else is going to leg it now. They're going to be like, oh, it's too hot, it's too cold, it's, too, oh, it's no good. So where is he? Right, oh, he's this way. Right, go. Right, in here? There he is. No one's about, are they? Yeah, I've got nowhere else to...
Terry, it's John. Listen.
Come here, you. Say goodbye to Terry. Done. Switch clothes. Nowhere, no time to hide his body. Nowhere to hide his body. So we're just gonna go up. See old Yakutomo. Yakutu. What's her name? What's her face? Body fan already. Oh well. I'm not gonna score high. I'm not even online on this one, by the way. So there'll be no scores. Which is a shame because for some reason I couldn't get online. But there you go. Oh well. I didn't do it for the score anyway, I did it for the fun! Oh, the planet sushi there, is that where she is? Where is she? Oh, she must be, yeah, she must be in here then. Right, open. Let's go around here. Ah, there we go.
Yeah, whatever, yoga boy.
Yeah, you call yoga boy. Oh, crap, oh no.
No, you are way out of bounds.
Take the shot.
No, wait, take the shot. No. So, wait for her to come. Here she is now. Come on then. Right, and what we do? A bit of yoga.
Well done, 47.
Thank you very much.
Now to make her spirit and body fly.
Oh, I'll make her fly. I'm gonna make her fly, all right.
Very well. Let's begin.
Right.
Let us begin with upward facing.
Upward facing dog. Downward facing cat and whole hasty eating horse. Dunno. I'm just making stuff up now, stupid, isn't it? Right, Lord of the Dance.
Fluid movement.
Oh, very good. Are these the actual real now, stuff? I guess they might be.
Into Lord of the Dance.
Going to the Lord of the Dance.
Remember to breathe throughout.
Yeah, don't forget to breathe. It could be the last breath you ever have, love. I'll breathe. Oh, there we go. Go on 1 foot. Pull it out. There we go. Now we've got the Warrior 2. That's what we're going to do next.
Warrior 2 pose.
Warrior 2.
Core. Strength.
Go on.
Stay there for
Core and strength. Ooh. You need it. You're gonna need it. Warrior 2 again. Oh, Warrior 2 again, really? That we were just doing the Warrior 2, weren't we? We're gonna go into the Warrior 3 next.
Changing
side. Oh, changing size.
Be strong.
It's the left side, isn't it? Left side and the right side. Oh, she got closer. She got closer to the edge. Oh, we're gonna finish off this. Tree, really? Is that a real thing? Is it for, I don't know. Go on, keep breathing. Keep breathing.
And finally,
the tree.
Tree pose.
Make this one's a make like a tree. And leave. Here we go. Look, I've got a choice of leaving as well. Look. And push.
This.
See you later. Bye. Whee! Bye. You're dumb.
That's both targets down. Time to find an exit.
Oh. Oh, there we go. That's. Oh, do you know what? I'm going to look for an exit. I'm going to look for an exit. But. What if there's another way of doing her as well, though? There might have been a few couple of other ways of doing everyone, to be fair. Right, I've got an exit down that way. Right. Which is... what? Where is it? It's over here. Oh, it's the snowmobile. So I can jump on that. That's my exit there. And there's one over there. Don't know what that is. Right, let's go and have a look. I want to find a good exit. I like to find a good exit. The helicopter one seems a bit too obvious. What is it? Was it like a cable? Oh, sorry, love. Oh, didn't mean, oh, you know, you. I didn't realise you were there. Sorry. Yeah, I think it's a. Must be a cable car or something. We're in the mountain, so. I guess that kind of makes sense. Let's open.
Couple of months. Yeah, it's a good situation.
So I can go that way. Yeah, it is a cable car. Look, there's the cable. I'll blend in. Let's blend in and have a look at the view now.
Seems a bit.
That. Right, let's go up. And the obvious one is going to be the other up here. So. Do 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 do. So it's up here, isn't it? The cable. The cable car. No, back there, the cable car. Got my exits mixed up. So that's the helicopter then. Right. Do you know what? Let's stop that. Right, so I'm here. Right, turn up the temperature. Yeah, this time I'm going to turn up the temperature now because I've got an idea. And then... wait for everyone to leave. Break up, because they ain't going to be able to stand it. They'll be like, no, she's over there. Right. So I've got me a wrench. And turn off the water. Come on, what is that going up to? 150 watt? Right, he's gone. Where is she? How long is she going to be? Hurry up, love. Well, I'll wait for her to come back, and then once she comes down, because she, I know she expects the air. But there she is. So guys, this time we'll follow her. Where are you going? Were you on to Arge?
Well, I was away. You know.
Yeah. He's a proper landing there, this guy here. He's had like a proper landing. Yeah. I was away. So. Where you going? Going around here. Da 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 da. I'm just, you know, I'm just going to follow casually behind, you know, keeping my distance. All right. There we go. We're back here now. So this time, hopefully, she'll inspect the sauna. And hopefully, it might be a good secret thing. It might be a different.
Finally.
Yeah.
A bit of privacy.
A bit of. Yeah, see? That's what she wants. She wants to go in there. Go on, go in there, have a sauna. Right. Now I'll block her in.
Hey!
Hey!
Open this door.
Oh.
Are you in there?
Yeah, possibly. Bye. Oh, that's got a, that's just nasty though. It's death by sauna. Whoops. Right. Right, I know which exit I'm going to take. We'll take the closest one. There we go. Done it. Right, there we go. It's a different kill for her. I thought it was worth doing. Coming back and just doing another one. Right, so I'm going to jump on this and Tobias Reaper is out of here. And that's it. Oh yeah. That's it, that's the end. That's the end of this episode. And that's the end. And that's the end of this series. Yeah, I'll probably just let the credits roll. But yeah, thanks very much for watching this series with me. Anyone who has done, I did enjoy playing this game. It was immensely. It was really a good game to play. I had a good laugh. It was all about having a laugh. I wasn't going for any high scores. And if I do want to do any high scores, I probably will just do it in my spare time. I might go back. Try it a couple of ways. I did it a couple of times and like it didn't really work though on this one. Some things I've done before, the obvious ways of always throwing things at people's head, like the knives and stuff. That was always fun to do, but after a while they get a bit tiresome. But anyway, you know, you can mix it up a little bit and do whichever way you want to do. If there's anything that I've missed out, let us know in the comment section down below. And as I say, I'm going to let this play through. Probably let it play through towards near the end anyway of the whole credits. But that's it. Thank you very much for watching me. Thanks for being here. Anyone who's watched these episodes, including the Christmas one, which is a bit of fun as well. But yeah, there we go. If there's any more content that comes up, I will jump straight onto these and try and get them out as soon as possible. I might not even wait for the series to come out, because this is series 1, they call it series 1, I don't know if they will do another series, hopefully they will. Hopefully they're going to carry on doing these like they had with this, where you can just pick at random. There is a story there as well, but I wasn't really too bothered about the story. I mean, I might play it through, like I said, on my own. But that's it, I'm going to let these credits now roll. You can just now sort of end it now. If you want to, well, that's it for this episode, this series. Hopefully you'll join us again in another video. Until then, thank you so much for watching. Yeah, thanks very much for watching. Like it if you like it. Leave any comments that you have, any tips and tricks, whatever, in the comment section. But that's it. And bye for now. Bye-bye.